A little tip when laying out your colors on your palette in your pochade box is to make sure that you're not laying it out where, when this lip is folded down, that it's not getting in contact with your panel holder. Each pochade box is a little bit different. Mine has probably an inch here that when it's folded down, this section does almost touch the palette. So any paint that I put within that area is going to come in contact with that, and then it just becomes a mess. What I've done in the past is I've made little tick marks here on the palette where I know that I need to keep my paint outside of. When I have paint in here and it's wet and I fold this down, I know that when I open it back up, I'm not going to get what I just had to clean up, which is a bunch of paint there. All right, thank you for coming along today. Thank you to all the new subscribers. It's been fun to interact with some of you. When you have questions or you just leave comments down below, really it's a way to interact with artists from all over the world, really. I've had to use Google Translate to answer some of your questions. That's been fun and interesting. So if you're interested in more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button down below and hit that notification bell, because I'm not on a schedule yet in uploading videos. So when you hit that notification bell, it'll just send you a little alert when a new video is uploaded. So again, I appreciate all the new subscribers. It's been fun, like I mentioned, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.
There is no river that runs wide as your goodness. There is no mountain that stands tall as your faithfulness. There is no river that runs wide as your goodness. There is no mountain that stands tall as your faithfulness. And there's no I'll ever need. All of my days, your mercy follow me. There is nothing else I'll ever need.
If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to leave a comment below. And make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell for new upcoming videos. Thank you for watching.